everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a mushroom. A lot of clay. What you need is, of course, clay, a dry clay, okay? I'm using orange, light orange, and white. I have my sister helping me to make the mushrooms. So, please, don't judge me if I make the mushroom not nice, but she is helping me to. Now, what you need is toothpick. If you don't have, you can take something that will smooth the dots on the mushroom out. So, first, my sister will help me open this. I'm going to take out the we also need. I'm using either permanent clay. So, first, I'm making the mushroom head. I'm going to take some away. And here, I'm going to put a mushroom and roll it into
a ball.
Yeah, a ball. This head must be exactly a ball. And we don't want any lines on your ball. So keep rolling it. Until there is nothing. So, keep there helping me feel it off. So, I'm going to squeeze it good. It may be good, just find top where there is no lines and put the line set in the bottom. So what I'm gonna do if there's a line is just press the the lines. So anyways, I got one side. It's done, so I'm going to press it into like a mushroom shape, a mushroom top shape. Sorry about the noise outside. Here's our top, and you can roll it like this. Just put your finger on top and just roll like that. Okay, so what you're doing it is just make the shape round shape. Just around shape. So here is my mushroom top, but it's not really perfect. So I am going to use my white clay. You know, I bought this one by so I'm gonna wash my hands before using that blend. Or you will suck it or something else. Very hard. So my sister may not help me to do it because it's very crumbly pens.
And very messy.
Yeah, you're very messy. I don't think I need to use that much, so I'm gonna take this away. I'm going to make into a ball shape. So I can sign up now. And I don't know, this is really hard. Mushroom paste a lot easier. Mushroom looks so tall. Just moving the sides. I had to mix it together. Anyway, I know what's my size on. It's because it can't stick together when you put them together. I can't do it. Okay. It can't just stick together or something. Okay, finally, I think I'm done. Oh, my phone. Oh my gosh, so nice. And then I'm going to add right for one day.
Is the orange in the top of the white thing?
Yeah, the white is the stop. Okay. For now, I'm going to make one dot on the...
The top mushroom.
Yeah, dots. Yeah, I'm gonna put some tiny little dots. As you know, I put in the wrong place. Wait, big. Okay. Moving the right one out. I'm gonna so it will connect it. One more water. Yeah, one more mushroom dots. Sorry about noise outside if you hear it. If you don't, so it's okay. Then good for you. Sorry about that. Good thing you cover my white part. The thing I did before. Take some away. Okay, I think that's enough. Some thickness. It's not really nice at the ball, and sorry the video took too long. Now I'm gonna add this
and put on top
the stock and
put on top the white and
on top the white stock, and
you're not going to break the mushroom.
I think the stock's too big, so anyway, it's okay. Just take some part away and oh dear. And I'm gonna press it.
Press it nicely. And not too crumbling in our mushroom.
Yeah. Yeah, so this is our mushroom. I'm going to air dry it for 24 hours, which is one day. Anyway, I
actually the light one to broke the mushroom.
And if it's going away, I will just move it like that. And stick it just roll it.
This doesn't look like step head.
Okay, I think
this is rich.
The mushroom.
It's done.
So I hope you like my video and give it a thumbs up, and thank you for my sister, little sister, to help, because she's only about 4 years old and she loves clay. So oh my god. Never mind, I'm gonna fix it later. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and comment down below what I will comment clay. Bye.